Yeah, I mean, so, again, so just in the context of what we're talking about. We're talking about the budget we just passed in June, right? June, July. So the money that we're talking about, just so you know, you understand, it isn't $10 million for Pawtucket. It's $10 million statewide. So it isn't there, so.
But previously when I asked, you know what I'm saying, you were saying that it's just Pawtucket.
No, I never said it's for Pawtucket. So everything, you know, everything I just said here is in a global context. The $250 million doesn't come to Pawtucket. The $30 million doesn't come to Pawtucket. $10 million doesn't come to Pawtucket. It comes, it's statewide, and collectively, hopefully all those agencies would get the $10 million to assist the homeless, okay? In reference to
pennies to Pawtucket, right?
So, I mean, again, 10 million is 10 million. So I'm not, you know, so the issue here, we're talking about schools and, you know, the aid to cities and towns, or the aid to for schools. We did this year, the city of Pawtucket would probably is gonna be getting an additional $4 or $5 million, which would go a long way to actually to lessen the burden on the taxpayer. So the more money we can bring in from the state into the city lessens the burden on the taxpayer. So that's what we're doing. And that's what's gonna happen, you know, that is happening in this new budget.
Okay.